split the opening 2 points. Henry to serve. Let's watch his serves, folks. They're world class. They're smooth and a little side top, but what a great return there. That was awesome. Just step right in there and take that side top and flip it in there. It's a tough return, but an excellent return by Z. Heavy push deep. Nice opening with the RPB backhand. Trying to get these names right. I know I'm screwing them up. Just going to call him Zhao. That's on the far side. And on this side, it's Henry. Excellent play. Zhao early on just looked really fantastic. First couple of matches looked absolutely invincible with serves and plays. And then against Morita, it was a pretty close match. So I was like thinking, this kid's like 2,800 almost. I'm very impressed with his just overall technique, and he's 15. Oh my goodness, look out. 2-4. Nice Henry quickly with the side top deep to the backhand. That's a wake-up call. Heavy under. Henry has one of the heaviest heavy underserves you can imagine. You touch it, it goes straight downward. Here comes the hook serve. Top spin big time. Henry can play from the back court. Oh, Henry's very good back there. He has tremendous range on forehand and backhand when he gets 8-10 feet away from the table. You really have to move your feet and be careful. Look at that serve. Just watch that serve, folks, and how it like gains momentum as it moves. See that? Nice return by Henry. Just throw it back. Don't push it. Down 2-4, but up 6-4. Henry with four in a row. That side top serve at 4-2 set him up. Let's see what he brings here. The dead ball. Oh. And they're playing hard, folks. They're playing hard. 7-4. That was a super dead ball. Now watch, see if he goes heavy. Now he's going side top. Wow. See, I told you Henry could serve, and this kid can receive, but he's getting served right now. Zhao getting served up 4-2, loses six in a row. Six in a row, folks. Here comes the hook, the pendulum around, gonna be topspin. Yes, and Henry ready, but when you're watching the return to serve, you watch that paddle and the direction that it starts and the angle that you're starting. It'll tell you what you're getting most of the time. Here comes the pendulum. This is the other one, and nice flip kill. Quickly 8-6. Big first game here. Sets the tone for the whole match. Side top long. Not protecting that area. Stepping in on that short forehand. You gotta stay neutral, Chow. 9-6, Henry's got the whole package of serves. Dead ball. Oh, that's awesome. And his dead ball is so dead. How dead is it? I'll tell you, it pops up every time. If you don't flip it. Heavy under there, 10-7. I like the intensity of this match though. That means we're in for something good. That's side under. That was looked a little like the top, but nope, stayed under it. You never know. 10-6 can turn around in a heartbeat. 10-8, but Henry's got the serve. Shaking his head like he knows which one he's going to bring. He literally has six different options right now. Dead ball short. He's going to open with the backhand. And he was thinking well. And perfect technique. Pretty much a short dead ball to the backhand, hadn't done it. Expected it to come straight back to the backhand, and a nice opening with spin. Big first game to Henry. Henry from Westfield, New Jersey, one of the oldest clubs in the country. You go up the stairs and they got this wooden floor. It used to be good conditions, and then they had a couple courts that were like boxed in, like you're at a, like in the arena. Love playing there, but you know how long ago that was? Jeez, literally in the 70s, and it's still open, the same place. The landlord's probably still telling him that he needs to raise the rent. He's gonna kick him out. He's been telling him that for like 40 years now. Westfield Table Tennis in New Jersey. It's right across, very close to New York City, that's why. My goodness, this clapping is killing me. It's a little too loud. I'm gonna have to tell these guys to turn it down a bit. Table two. Wei Chi wins that game. 11-8. New Jersey team's drinking Red Bull down there. Trying to get some wings. Both guys drinking Red Bull. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. They'll pump you up, but you might not be able to push short. 1-2 over here. Little side top serve. Henry tried to lift it, come around it with a lot of side spin, but that little lifting motion cost them. Good energy in this match, folks. You stay here for the next couple hours. It's like you got a ticket ringside seat. Dead ball, nice counter. Excellent block by Henry. Ready to make that quick block down the line. You serve that dead ball, they can't get the spin generated off of that as well, and it's kind of easy to make that counterattack. Henry has really developed those players that live in that New York corridor up in Westchester, play Westchester every month. That'll really harden you. It's a tough tournament. High levels. Zhong Pai and Eugene Wang, and Bo Chao Lee and Zong Li, the Alguetti brothers. It's a lot of tough players up there. Westchester table tennis every month. Next week they have one. Comes that hook serve. Nice. Oh, a lot of topspin. It looks a little hidden to me. But then again, as an old school guy, they look all hidden to me. I had my way, I can complain about everybody's serve. Yeah, it's a little behind the shoulder, but.
Nice!
Explosive spin there. Henry is Mr. Smooth. Seems like he doesn't do much, but I'll tell you, wait till you see a couple of his rips. Just step right into the ball, and the ball just explodes off his racket. Hasn't really got too many off in this match. Side under in the middle. That's a real nice serve. A little bit left of center. That's a one heck of a serve. That's perfect. Perfect. Let's see what he comes up this time. Dead ball. Yep, makes the block. Looks for the counterattack. Nice return by Xingchun Li. Oh, that's the other tip. Sorry, guys. This is 7-0. Nice little dead ball serve, kind of, maybe a little spin. Henry tried to dink and drop it. Nice try, but that's not an easy shot. 8-7. Point of the match. If he can get the 9-0, otherwise 10-8. Zhao will have the serve. Oh, a little lucky. A little lucky, but he'll take it. 10-8 in service, two game points. Table two, Wei Qi up 1-0, but down 6-7. Very competitive final so far. Does it, one game each. Oh, 7-0 on table two. Wei Qi came back, 7-5 down. Xing Chan to serve. Oh, sat right on the net and fell over for a let. Wei Qi, that's his yell. Enough said. Just listen for the yell. You'll either hear quiet or a yell. Yeah, Xing Chan's pretty quiet. Wei Qi will leave out a burst if he wins this point. Who do you think won that one? Adol. We'll just listen. Table two. Serve. Side under hook. Banana missed in the net. Starting to get in a little bit of trouble here. Wei Qi up 10-8. Looks like he's ready to go up 2-0. He's got to receive the serve, though. Short dead ball to forehand. Oh, and it's over. 2-0 for Wei Qi on table two. Backhand opening by the RPV player, Henry.
Right.
Backhand, I don't know how it works, but it does. It's like there's not a lot of room for their fingers are in the way. Look at that. Reverse pendulum, a side under serve. That's a tough one. That serve is confounding. Sometimes it just looks like under and it isn't. Another time it almost doesn't make sense. A little lucky. But you serve side top like that. Yeah, he flips it. That's the right ball. Nothing lucky about that. These are two warriors here, folks. Nice sweeping backhand. Perfect rhythm. Chant down. I can't mimic it, but it's got three different syllables in there or whatever. That side under is deadly. You should loop it anyway. Step all long. Dead ball. Go! Let's see, there's one more coming, I think. One more? Nah.
Go ahead! Go!
Yeah, there's that third one. I knew there was a third one in there. Nice rally there. A little lucky down the line. He got a little bit pinned and just sort of floated it back there. And that one ball was just right on the white line. Extra part, sort of a partial edge. There's that under again. The third time in a row in the bottom of the net. Will Zhao go with it again? I doubt it. Save for the next one, but I don't know if he's getting the racket ready for it. Nope, he's going with a different one. No, same one. Finally handles it. Nice re-loop. Oh, Henry strikes. Look at that touch.
Oh,
that is sweet. Absolutely fine. Both players. Nice swift movement to get back into play. Henry just slid right up there, looped that ball, didn't rush. So hard not to rush on that ball. Here we go. 8-6. Top spin.
Pull it!
Pull. Under spin. Little under. Yeah, fooled the coach. It's not that hard to do these days. All right, Henry, here we go. He's turning it on just when it looked a little bleak. That dead ball long is weak. He said, I don't like that. What the heck was I doing? And the crowd goes crazy on table two, some good rallies. Sounds like there's like 5,000 people there, and there's only 4,000. I got the whole Chinese contingent down underneath me here. Yeah, maybe four or five deep. All sitting in the background here, perfect front row seat. Henry throws up a meatball, and then another meatball, and 10-8. Let's see what the server Henry can dish out this time. He's definitely not giving the dead ball long, that's for sure. Side under. Side under. Yep. Side under, and it slipped a mile. That ball never bounced. It was some serious side under, had a lot of skid on it. Called that one. When you're receiving serve, sometimes you need to anticipate what might be coming without anticipating it. Does that make any sense? Probably not, but it's in my head. Basically, what I'm saying is you've got to be aware of it's probably coming, but don't commit yet. Just know that as soon as you start to see anything that tells you that that is coming, what you think's coming, get ready and make the right response. Henry up 2-1. Bo Chao Lee, the ace of the team. Still has yet to play. 2-1. Nice solid play here. it looked as though Shao was taking over the game mid-third, and then all of a sudden Henry ran a nice little streak. Dead ball, you can see that rotation, you can see the mark on the ball, even from up here, 35 feet away. Nice, nice loop. Wei Chi is a shot maker extraordinaire. He just made one. Basically, you say, I don't know, I can't say it on camera and on the video. Basically, he pulled it out of his butt. Wei Chi up 5-1 on court 2, 2-1, 5-1, and timeout for Xingchan Li. First point could go to the Minnesota New Jersey crew. Henry is pumped up. I've never seen him really this pumped up. He's usually Mr. Smooth, Mr. No Emotion. He knows he's got a tough matchup. This kid is tough. Nice little dead ball serve with a little side, and then we got the weak return. Just took it down the line. Walking down the line. Heavy under. Heavy under. Doesn't get any heavier than that. I don't know how he does it. He uses his wrist, folks. He grazes the rubber. Now he comes in with the dead ball. Yes, sirree. That was a little dead ball with a little side. Get a point for his team is in trouble. Looking maybe, oh, there's that nut dead ball serve. Sure looked like he had a little spin on it. Wei Chi. Wei Chi up 8-3. 3 points away for the first point of the match. There, 7-5. Henry gets back. Looks like he was in trouble there at 7-3, and now at 7-5, there's some chance. Wei Chi with the monster loop. That's it. He's got 6 match points on court 2. Xingchan Li not playing as high as his rating of 26-42. He's getting spanked in this match. Just hanging on. Wei Chi, very emotional player. 0.1 goes to Minnesota, New Jersey, team of AITTA-XNT5. I can't even say it, but I just said it. I like that. really say it. I spelled it out. Whatever it means, it's the Atlanta International Table Tennis Academy and the XNT5. I have no idea what that means. And I'd find out for you, but I am not going to do it right now. That's for sure. It's not that important. 8-6. Nice, nice side top. Looking for the flip and then little topspin backhand down the line. Oh, yeah. New Jersey, the favorites all the way. They drove 14 hours from New Jersey to get here. And they're in a little bit of trouble. A little bit of trouble. Down 1-0. This could go to the fifth game. They lose that. They're down 2-0. They got their ace, though, coming up. Bochel Lee. Dead ball. Nice re-loop. And that's it. 2-2. 2-2. Game 5. Henry and Xiao. Xiao, 15 years old, getting coached by Shigong Yang, the national junior team coach, USA. Getting a lot of instruction over there. You see that on camera? He's telling him push that ball out wide, drop it in short, cut him wide to the forehand, and then backhand loop. Catch him up wide to the forehand, then backhand loop. Down the line. That's the way I read it. He says you got to think when he's looking over here, then you go there. I don't know if you can see that. If you see that, I think that's kind of funny. I'm trying to see that. No, he's not on there. Son of a gun. You see all the motions that he's giving over here in the corner. Both coaches, very, very active. A lot of instruction. A lot. What could they be saying? I generally try to keep it down to 1.5. One very important thing and 1/2 important thing that I want them to remember. I might go to 2.5, but I prefer 1.5, especially if there's one thing that you really want to make sure. Plus, you don't want to cloud up their head. There's a lot of instinct that needs to be done. Net serve. Nice little soft loop. Oh! And Xiao with a good start. This is one good match for sure. Pretty high level. Oh, look at everything. That took touch. Side under serve, and he just slid it with a little slurve, a little bit of cross, but the thing just went over the net, literally by a millimeter, because it touched the net. Beautiful play. Side top to the middle. Henry's kind of built his game right there, right on that inside move where it sort of really should have been received forehand or moved to the back end. Let's see if he does that one again. I would think it could work again. Yep. Didn't really work, but got the point. It wasn't what he thought. It was a nice return, but Henry was able to go right down the line with it. And then Sal trying to change direction of the ball. Not easy changing direction of the ball. Better to go back in the same direction sometimes. Oh, there's that topspin monster. That's a huge misread. Give him that same serve and Henry should loop that. That thing was high and long and bouncing. Here it comes. That was a little tighter. Nice movement. Very good footwork. And nice blocks there by Xiao. Real quick off the bounce, but Henry just slid over, spun it right down the middle of the table. Xiao on the far side, 15 years old. Trying to give his team a 2-0 lead. vital fifth game here. Side top.
Go!
Now that was side top. It had to have been a miss hit there, and it's a timeout by the youngster, Henry Zong Zongi. It's like he's got two of the same names. He's like Zong Zong. That's why they call him Henry. Coach Al Lee, the ace of the team, is coaching him. Fifth game. Is it three? I thought it was two. Yeah, I'm probably wrong, but it just seemed like it was two. 4-2. 4-3. Five two, see, so five, five two, she had it wrong.
Yeah. Oh.
Linda lost a little bit there. I caught that one right. Yeah, Henry poured it on with this couple balls in a row. I was pretty sure it was 5-2. 5-2, final game. Dead ball.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you liked it. That dead ball serve, if they don't flip it, the opening is so secure. And then Chow's got to handle the opening. And it is, what's trouble with that is you have to react to an action. It's not the best thing. Long serve, a little bit of trouble, good block. Nice ball right down the middle, right in the belly. 6-3, this could go down to the wire, but let's see. Yeah, he keeps letting that ball drift off to the right of the table, off the side, and then trying to make the block down the line. You got to keep the second bounce on the table. At this stage, anyways. Nice cut. Nice cut there. Henry misses the opening, but that was a nice cut. He kind of slid across it, and he gave it a real good jab. If you're going to push, don't do it so passive. Pushing can be aggressive. There we go. Real exciting match. Dead ball, secure opening. See, now Shao's got to be looking for that dead ball. It's for sure coming, and he should flip that. So easy from up here in the balcony. But I think it's something that, why wouldn't he do that? I mean, you gotta flip the dead ball. That's kind of a rule at the high level. Henry, he's looking to loop everything. If he can't loop it, then he's going plan B. He's gonna spin every single thing he can see. See, there it is. And that's what you need to do. Stay in that spin mode, look at the ball, see if you can spin it, and if you can, go get it. If not, plan B. What's plan B? Everybody has to have a certain different plan B depending on the And six match points, folks, with Henry to serve. He's got four serves to close it out. He's got two now and two later, so he's got it pretty much, man, it's all over. It's a nice match, experience over youth. And a lot of fight out there. I'd like to see it.